Hello, I'm Derek, product manager at Hunter Industries, and today I will show you how to set up and install a soil moisture sensor probe, that's the SC probe, with a Bluetooth-enabled, battery-operated node controller, the node BT. The SC probe is a soil moisture sensor that prevents irrigation when it senses that the soil is too wet. The sensor is compatible with all node BT controllers. Throughout the video, we will discuss the proper location to place the sensor probe during installation, the steps required to install the probe, how to connect to the Node BT controller, in-app programming and operation, and also quick troubleshooting solutions. A crucial step for the proper operation of SCPROBE is deciding on the location of where you want to install the moisture sensor. You must choose an area that has full sun exposure and that is representative of the irrigation zone that may dry out the quickest. Another consideration is to install the probe within the zone that is watered last. This is to prevent the sensor shutting down irrigation before it detects moisture caused by the ongoing watering cycle. If necessary, move the wire corresponding to the most representative zone to the last place at the controller so that this zone is last to be irrigated. When choosing the probe location, remember that the maximum distance between the probe and the Node BT controller interface should not exceed 100 feet or 30 meters using 18 gauge or 1 millimeter squared direct burial wire. Before installing the probe, it needs to be soaked in water for at least 30 minutes. Make sure that the top cap where the wires are connected does not come in contact with the water. This is so moisture is drawn upward rather than running into the cap if it is immersed. If possible, soak the sensor for a few hours or overnight. While the probe is being soaked, you can dig a hole in the location where the SC probe will be installed and then trench your wire from the controller to the probe location. Use a 1/2 inch or 12 millimeter PVC pipe to make a vertical hole. The probe must be placed directly in the root zone of the irrigated plants. If you are installing the probe in turf, the hole should be about 6 inches or 150 millimeters deep. You may need to adjust the installation depth for actual turf conditions. If you are installing the probe in shrub or tree applications, the hole should be deep enough to ensure the probe is at the root zone level. To prepare the hole for the probe, mix native soil and water into a slurry and pour the mixture into the hole. Insert the probe into the hole, making sure that it stays in a vertical position. For very shallow root zones, such as some warm turf, you can insert the probe at an angle, but never more than 45 degrees from vertical. Pack native soil tightly around the probe and let it acclimate for 2 to 3 days before letting the sensor control irrigation. Once the probe has been installed, you can connect it to the Node BT. Connect the gray and black wires coming from the probe to the 2 gray wires coming from the Node BT using waterproof connectors. Polarity does not matter. Once the Node BT has been connected and set up according to the directions, you can program the sensor. First, open the Node BT app using a compatible smartphone device. Connect to the Node BT that will operate the soil sensor. Navigate to Settings. Go to the Soil Moisture Sensor option and click Turn On. The current moisture level will automatically appear on the screen. You can pull to refresh the page to update the reading. Use the slider to set the point at which the controller will shut down irrigation. For example, we will set 50 as our shutdown point. Irrigation will run if the moisture sensor detects a reading of 49 or below. Be sure to press Save. When the SCPROBE is properly installed and programmed, it will shut down irrigation whenever it detects soil moisture above the level preset by the user. When this happens, the controller status on the dashboard will display suspended. This is due to the soil moisture sensor inhibiting irrigation because the soil has sufficient moisture. As you can see, SCPROBE is very easy to install and set up. However, not all installations are the same, and you may need to consider the following tips. If you notice that your plants are too dry, check your moisture setting, as it may have been set too low. Also, be sure to check your sensor location, because it is possible that the zone where the probe was installed is getting moisture from the current irrigation cycle. Remember that the probe must be installed within the last zone that is set to run. If the plants are too wet, check the moisture level to see if it was set too high. Ensure that the sensor probe was placed in a location that receives full sunlight. If you believe the moisture level is incorrect, revisit the probe location to ensure the sensor is in full contact with the soil. Check the sensor wiring to ensure it is intact. If you notice that the moisture level is always at maximum or minimum, there could be a problem with the sensor. In this case, use a handheld sensor meter to verify operation. After watching this video, we hope that you feel ready to install and set up SCPROBE. For more detailed information about SCPROBE, consult the Quick Start Guide for the Node BT or the Soil Click at hunterindustries.com.